Anyways, unfortunately, I'm gonna lose my shade. There's no way I can save him because of this guy. Because he gets two explosive sheep, which is four, that's eight damage. I'll hold off for one more turn. Hopefully, he casts something cool. Okay, Death Rattle on that. Okay, that will definitely wipe the whole board. There's no way I can. This AoE is insane. Like, it's insane. Okay. Goodbye. If everything's not gone, I'd be super surprised. That was the best thing I think I've ever seen. That was so much better than I imagined. That deserves a wow.
Spectacular.
That was unbelievable. Did you guys see that? Have you guys seen that? It's not on purpose, DeFlores. Thank you very much. I missed you last week, not all, or last month. Pyros looks pretty sweet right now. I got two of these guys. And we could top deck a four. So let's go with this. And this might be a four. It might not be. I'm loving the new expansion so far. I'm actually having a lot more fun than I imagined. Looking at the cards, we've only made a few decks, but. Anyways, he doesn't mind me having armor. Flame Strike never started in my hand. Gives me board presence. And this didn't start. Wow! Look at that! That's a sweet combo.
Unravel.
It really is, guys. Pyros for four? Don't even know what this guy's what, a ramping? He's ramping all the way up. Anyways, we're probably gonna go with this. That gives me 155. And gets me some armor. Wow! That's strong! You see that? That's super strong, guys. Don't quit. There's Cho in this deck. This could be above five, which buffs her. Is that guy still in the game? No, he's in Wild, eh? The Sea Witch? I think the Sea Witch is still in Wild. What's he doing to me? Just giving me cards, eh? Well, as much as I want a Pyros. Actually, I think I want to go with this and a Pyros. That way I get two Pyroses. Wonder if it's gonna be at four, though. But two Pyroses are better than one. No, it's garbage. Thanks for noticing. Actually, I'll save this. No, I need it. It's not in the hand. I'm thinking of the other buddy. Never mind. Ignore that play. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see here, guys. Misplays, even though I didn't play it. I was thinking this was Simulacrum for some weird reason. Anyways, I got lots of AoE. Good. Where's your armor now? There it is. Lots of draw. Look at that. I'm up to 10 armor. I'm better than a. Wow, I can't believe it. Stronger than a warrior right now, guys. Stronger than a warrior. How crazy is that? Look at all the spells I got. This little one, too, owning it. One mana. I got another one, so if he destroys it. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Okay, now how did this guy get out? Oh, wow, that guy's huge. Well, that's a good wow.
That's incredible.
Okay, that was incredible. Okay, we're gonna kill this. And we're gonna try to AoE here, guys. Okay, that guy's good for him. Deck of Wonders. Just don't be another scroll for crying out loud. I might have to take these scrolls out. Or should I go with this? If I get a flame strike, it's still not enough. I need a 5. Hold it. Let's go with this. It gets me more armor. Because this guy's gonna get owned. This should actually hit, but then I got the armor. 5, good. Actually, it should have hit. I should have hit. That was a misplay because this guy should have been dead because of Pyros. But what do? You misplay and you move on. There was a lot of thinking going on there. I got 17 armor, which is good. But he had a really good play there too. So I should have hit. This guy would have been gone. I got one of those too now. Yeah. I'll take it. And I can trade these. The only problem is his are bigger. But I got a nice block too. Oh shoot. I thought I had a Frostbolt, but I think this was Frostbolt last turn, and it wasn't. Anyways, I got some dragons out, so does he. A dragon druid. It's pretty cool. Lots of big stuff, oot in the boot. What do we got? That's a good one. That's a good one. Deck of Wonders. So... now my deck of wonders is there, so deal 10 damage. That looks good. That'll only bring that up to 4. I gotta get through it to get this guy down. Okay, deck of wonders. I think the spells are 5 each, right? Or are they 0? How much are the scrolls worth? They're worth 0, I bet. No, they're worth 5 each. Right? So now we're gonna hopefully get a 5. That's a 4. As long as that thing's gone. Wow, man. He's got a good deck. I kind of want to pop that. Okay. That's a lot of dragons in this game. Anyways, that's interesting. We got this, which should be a good play. They're all 5. Pyro was kind of fun, but I'm hoping it turns into a flame strike, to be quite honest, because it would take care of everything but that and the ping. Flame strike would be sweet. Anyways, this guy's got a lot of damage. Wow. All that armor is going away. Anyways, at least I got ice block. I can ping that ice block. Frostbolt one. Yeah. I don't have ice block anymore. At least I have counterspell. Oh no, I do have ice block. Sorry, I was holding it. I'm looking at this. I'm like, what? Need to live a few turns. I don't know if it's gonna happen. I got lots of secrets going on. This guy's got to go out 5, 6, 7, 8. I can ping that, but then I won't have enough for this. Jaina might help, kind of. No, because she's a 9 as well. I really just need some AoE, guys. I think he's got it. Mm-hmm. Man, those tigers, he's gotten a lot of them. Spell mana. You know what? I'm gonna have to go with this. Ah, wrong target. Okay. What the heck? What the heck's going on? I like it. Okay. Daughters of Flame, awaken. What do we got? We got a lot of cool stuff on the board. That's for sure. Wow. I'll take one of those, and then she'll live. Gain 3 armor, and I've been able to armor this game. Wonder if the fox could win some stuff today. I wanted to ping that, but what can you do? I didn't have the mana. Take me down to 1, that's what you do, buds. Take me down to 1. And I hope to top deck my arcane guy. Lockage of Ice. 4 damage to minions, so I can take that out. I need an AoE. Maybe the glyph. Okay, I don't need to take that out anymore. I need a good old AoE here, and I need some armor. I really want my arcane guy. Okay, good. That thing's a sheep. Okay. Okay, that saves me 2 mana there. That guy's not bad for later. I need something powerful here. I clear his board. That would stop the next thing if it's a charge.
Perhaps.
Did I have lethal? Dude, I did this the wrong way too. I did this the wrong way. I should have had this guy alive. I had lethal, you think? Probably. Lethal with the other. What was the other choice you guys are saying? He needs 1 more damage. Okay, come on. This is insane, actually, right now. It's recruited and. Minion, thank goodness. He's taking 1 out. We're gonna trade. So I might get a lethal, but from the sounds of chat, I can freeze his face next turn. Okay, give me something good. Well, that's good. Hey, Cho. Mirror. Ice barrier, I really like. I'm gonna ice barrier his face. I was gonna put Medivh out, but now I'm not gonna. Because I got this. As long as he doesn't get me with a spell. Is there anything else? So 3 mana. Freeze his face. That's 5. It leaves me with 5 left over. Three. Freeze the face. Cho? I think Cho might be where it's at right now. Wonder if I get the candles. I don't think I do. They don't get cast. Why do you even show? Nobody knows. Anyways, I really need my Jaina to show up right now. Yeah, that wasn't a candle, by the way. He's only got 10 cards left. One of them's a candle. A potion would wreck me because I need him to actually attack me. Oh, thanks, Sho. Anyways, I got... That's a sheep, but then do I copy the sheep? I do. Ah, order matters. Okay, anyways, sheep fights. Now I want him to go face with his face. As long as he doesn't have a swipe, guys. As long as he doesn't have a swipe. And right now would be a great time for Jaina, especially with the 10-10 out. He's not getting any candles. Okay, good. Bam, so this is going to get me some life, which is needed right about now. These guys are brutal, eh? Man, where's my life at?
One for all and all for me.
There's one candle. One by one. Another one. There's two. One more, man. One more. One more. One more. One more. Three candles are a charm. Not a candle. Yeah, tell me about it. That's insane right now, guys. That's an insane card to draw. But I've got it too, so thanks, Cho. I can take out two. We need some candles going on. That guy costs zero. That's a good one, actually. We might have to go through walls all day. Hit. That leaves him a 5-6. I'm down to one again. But I could cast this, but then I'm just going through walls forever until my stuff shows up. But it's only one wall for me. It's multiple walls for him. It's worth it to not take the damage. Plus, the candle could show up at any time. You know? Plus, the candle could show. Hold it. Let's get this cheaper. Not that we need it any cheaper. I only get one anyways, but... Thanks, Cho. Probably shouldn't have hit it because he'll get a fresh one just by attacking. Afterthought. I really just want the Jaina to show up. Six cards left. One of them is Jaina, and then that would get me 10 armor. Well, also, you know what else would be good? Would be this guy, Arcane. I'm glad I put up this little wall. Or am I? Got lots of walls to go through today, guys. Thanks. Yeah, thanks, Joe, for nothing. Oh, wow, eh? This has been an amazing game. I love it. This is the type of game I've been wanting to play for a while. Even though I did miss Lethal, probably. I'd have to go back and watch, but... Excellent. That's a perfect one right now. Just because of the armor. The armor's going to help a bit. I'll take it. Oh, I got more. This is an elemental too. I got 14 armor. Excellent. He's not an elemental. He is. Excellent. Wow. I'm not gonna cast that. I could do 6 to a minion, but it's only to a minion, guys. I didn't give him the... Let's get rid of this. I'm not giving him anything. I'm not giving him anything. That's it. If he wants to hit my big guys, this could be the swing time, I'm hoping. Like, this is, like, super amazing fun. It's had back and forth. I've made a few misplays. You're liking the deck? I'm liking it too, man. Five cards left. Man, I'm liking these Tigers, though. They've been just brutal. I don't know what more he's got left. Five cards left. These guys are forever, but I can pick through them pretty easy, and I got this guy coming up. Is he really taking out Cho? That's fine. I got stuff to cast. I got stuff to cast. Cho served his purpose. He built us a wall, a small wall, but it got us to where we needed to. Look at that. Bam. I want that armor guy back. Not you. Hold it. Before I do that, let's go with... Let's pop a chest while we can. We'll let him have his three Namoosh. Let's see what we got going on. Thanks, Cho. I like the Jenkins right about now. Mm-hmm. Time's up. Let's do this. Time's up. Let's just push fate. Are you afraid? Yeah, 6 damage to a minion. That was a good game. It would have been great top deck. Oh, a candle. Oh my goodness. Wow. That's crazy, man. This game just keeps going. This is like the longest game I played in a while. Thanks for missing lethal, I guess. Wow. What the heck is going on? I didn't even realize how crazy awesome that was. Okay, candle, please. I kind of like that right now. He should have positioned them better. Yes. Time's up. Let's do this. Time's up. I consume. Hold it. Actually, I don't even need the randomness. I'm gonna go with this and ping and get nothing. He just wants to see this guy go. Candle. Candle. Come on, he wants to see the darkness played, I think. Yeah, well played.
Well played.
Yeah, well played. Mm-hmm. I want to see this. Reality. I think he wants to see it too, guys. I think he wants to see the candle. That's the only reason I'm holding on. I want to see this thing. There we go. We both wanted to see it, I'm pretty sure. He would have conceded by now. Wow. Look at that. Yeah, that was awesome, eh? Oh. Goodbye. Yeah, well played. Is that guy not a 2020? What the heck is this thing? Look, it doesn't even look like a 2020, or is it just because of the end game animation? Anyways, I enjoyed that game. Let's play another. Good, at this rate, I'll be 65 by the time I hit 65 years old by the time I hit Legend, because the games are so friggin' long. Well, especially if you miss lethal. Oh, yes. I liked it, guys. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.